Kate Middleton, Wimbledon star who has met Duchess of Cambridge, compares her to this. Kate Middleton, 36, is married to Prince William, 36, and is currently on maternity leave from public duty after giving birth to the pair's third child. The Duchess of Cambridge, an avid tennis fan, has skipped Wimbledon this year. Former number one tennis champion Andre Agassi has opened up about meeting her in 2012. Kate Middleton met Andre Agassi at Wimbledon shortly after her wedding to Prince William. The Duchess of Cambridge and her husband were sat next to the tennis star and his wife. But what did the former world number one think of Kate? He compared her to a doll. "She was a complete doll," he gushed in an interview last week. "I really thought she was incredibly pleasant. She was lovely." He also added that they did not talk a whole lot despite sitting next to each other. "We didn't chat a whole lot, but she was lovely." The comments were made during an interview with Hello magazine at Wimbledon last week. He also went on to admit that he didn't get the celebrity status given to royals. "Quite honestly, I don't get the whole royalty thing, in the sense that they're celebrities on steroids or something. I can empathize with some of that, but it's fascinating to watch from the outside. You have to be on your game all the time." Finally, he had a message for Meghan Markle, 36, the wife of Prince Harry, 33. He said, "Rock on. I wish them nothing but the best." While the Duchess has not yet attended Wimbledon this year, Kate's pregnant sister Pippa Middleton, 34, has. Pippa, who is 6 months pregnant, disguised her growing baby bump artfully at Wimbledon. Just a hint of her pregnant stomach was visible beneath her white lace dress. Kate's sister, who is due in October this year, looked radiant in the white dress with blue wedges. She wore the Bergman dress by Anna Mason London, which retails at £680. The cap sleeves of her dress highlighted her lithe, toned arms. It also nipped in at the waist to highlight Pippa's slim figure.